The goal is to create a new process to include geographical signal within a rating structure using innovative methods, whether for prediction model or for spatial smoothing. Such methods include integrating new external data provided by an external source on a very small geographical scale, which had never been exploited before. So the analysis of external data constitutes a significant part of my work before integrated them into geographical signal processing. I couldn't believe it at first because, to be fair, I was dreaming about winning this award even before I started my dissertation. So when I truly realized I had won, I was proud because it's an important recognition of my work and a personal achievement for me. I really enjoyed everything related to data science, so I would like to continue further in this field. And another thing that has always interested me is catastrophe modeling and reinsurance, so I would love to find a way to combine both.